today's weather is shitty, tomorrow's weather is shitty. And with that concludes our weather forecast. Now, on to local news. A man walking in the park was eaten by a bear. Well, actually, the bear just ate his hat, but it was a nice hat. So now, the local police is looking for the missing hatless man. He's presumed scared and hatless. I repeat, hatless. On another unrelated story, a man was pecked by a pigeon and was rushed to a hospital where he was pronounced dead. Oops. Oh, okay. Later, he was moved to a better hospital where his condition was upgraded to alive and well. The local authorities are now in pursuit of the pigeon. The bird is presumed perching on some tree and chirping. Another story we are following as it develops. Few sailors got lost at sea when they sailed their dinghy without GPS. And they forgot their navigation maps. So they got eaten by sharks. Now, on to the business report, brought to you by our trusted financiers, Silver and Sox. The stocks have crashed, and as a result, the country approved a plan to finance a banana project to help the ailing economy. And as our Prime Minister explains, if all fails, we can eat the bananas. Now, on to local entertainment. We were told to apologize for last week's report when we reported the famous actor Timbuktu was caught masturbating in a public bathroom. Timbuktu was actually just tying his shoes in a public bus station. And with that, we conclude our news hour, where we expose Dada Poopoo and his struggling fishing business. Smell y'all later.